crypto.
I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
I've been coming home late night. I've been sleeping past daylight. I'm waking.
She's been my shoulder to cry since I can remember. My diary, I can always talk to about anything, and vice versa. I know we give you a headache, but as our big sister, you're doing a great job. You show me that I can do much more, and you show that I can better. I am in much better spirit when you are around. Thank you for always holding us down. I love you, Soraya.
Tomorrow's a tear. Don't fuck with her.
and Nancy, as some of y'all may know. Lydia helped in my upbringing, who left me at a young age. The one who I was most attached to at a young age. She was the most protective over me, never let any harm come my way. Used to bring me back and forth to school when I was little. She always took care of me and my sister the way nobody ever would for us. She's one special lady. She's one of a kind. She's kind, she's caring, she's hardworking, and extremely good grandmother. And she was my chocolate grandma. Your spirit lives in me every day. And I know this because when I get mad, I think of you to calm me down. And so does my sister. Yes, you're gone, but your spirit forever lives on with me and Soraya. So I can light this candle for her. Godparents, one of them couldn't make it today, but one of them is here. Godparents mean people who have pledged to help with your upbringing of a child, and my parents picked the perfect one for me. Thank you guys for helping out with me, trying to make my mother life a little much easier, and pitching in when you can. I am super grateful to have godparents like y'all. Nikki, wake up and light this candle, please. When I see you.
To my girl.
very own superwoman, my everything, Miss Make Everything Happen. Stop. I'm extremely grateful for you. You've done everything and more for me. You are a real role model, and you show me that I can do everything on my own. You show me that I can be Miss Independent as well. It shows how much you care about us. We never have to question nothing when it comes to you. You took the role of being my mom and my dad and never complained, not once. You are very appreciated. No one ever comes above you. You've been there for me through all things, bad friendships, medical problems, and all of our losses. And never once did you tear down. It just made you much stronger, and I admire you so much for that. I love you to the moon and back, my beautiful black queen. Come light your candle.
This moment is so real. I mean, for me, I tugged and tugged for her to write a speech. Like for a whole week, I tugged and tugged for her to just write a speech. And it was absolutely the toughest for her to actually write. Her father is her twin, her best friend, her everything. The person who was overly obsessed with her. I almost forgot at times that was my child. As I asked her, why haven't you written a speech yet? Her response was, because mom, it just makes me feel more real. Like, I can't bring myself to think he's not here for my most memorable moments in life. That struck me hard, probably the hardest, because she is coming into her own terms with it. She went on to say, not this day and not prom and not graduation and not even when I get those things, you will do such as today, but it's his love for you as to why you're here and able to stand tall. And as you know, physically, he may not be here, but spiritually he is. And you must continue to make him proud and keep that smile upon his face, even in the skies above. Because he is here. You being a part of him is him being a part of you. So look inside yourself in an outpour of love from everyone and support with God and your dad that sees you through every day. As we continue to hold on to the absolute greatest gifts you could have left on earth, Neve and my son Royal. Royal, come up here. Their father is their guardian angel, and I'm certain that he continues to protect them both in the light of every room. The scripture says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. And I live by that every day for my children. We love you, Nevaeh's dad, Marcus. With our son, his legacy will forever live on through my daughter as well as us. My son and myself as a family will light this candle on your behalf. Thank you.
even if they live far away or if they're close by and they just have a job, who try their best to be there when they can for me. I am very grateful for y'all, and thank you guys for being my uncle. I'm grateful for being y'all niece. Uncle Aya and Uncle June, come light y'all candle, please. Savior, my God, the God that does it all for me and everybody in this room. Thank you for healing people that have been hurt. Thank you for being everything for everyone when everybody needs you. You have died on the cross for us many years ago, and still you still do more for us every day. Every day I wake up, I think of you, and I'm very grateful that you woke me up every morning. I'm grateful that you let me live to 16, and I'm very grateful that you let me know that I can live with all the losses that I have been through, and I continue to live and do better for you and all of them up above. And I still one day would like to be living up there with y'all. Thank you for being my God.
Wondering when it's gonna come or where it's been. May have got your heart broken a few times in the past. Never last strong as it used to. It don't feel as good as it used to before. And all the things you used to say, things you used to do, went right out the door. Ooh, no more will you be the one that's what you tell everyone around you. But you know they can you say yeah. When love won't let you walk away, you can't help who you love, and you find yourself giving it all away when you think you're enough. Ooh, cause I wanna be the one who you believe in your heart is sent from
heaven. From
there's a piece of me who leaves when you're gone because you're sent
change what they feel from what's been. You may have put your whole